I make dark Detroit beats in 2024. First off, I started with this sample. I put it in Fruity Slicer, I chopped it up, and I came up with this. I found an accent and I threw it on top of that with some bounce to it. Found a vocal one shot and made a pattern out of this, and I came up with this. Found a bell, layered that bell, threw some hard trap drums on there. Like, follow, and subscribe if you enjoy this content. It does help, and this is what I came up with.